What are the traits that define a warrior?
I'm smart, I'm funny, I'm handsome, I smell great, and I can talk WWE all day.
Our own ultimate warrior was a man of strength, courage, and unbreakable spirit. The Warrior Award exists to honor those who share these gifts.
This light of a child. Honor the Crusher, Miss Joan London, Mr. Eric LeGrand.
This year, our fourth annual Warrior Award goes to a very special young man. Meet Jarrius J.J. Robertson. As a baby, Jarrius was diagnosed with a chronic liver disease called biliary atresia. Without a transplant, it would become a lethal condition. At 10 months old, Jarrius would get his new liver, but there were serious complications.
Jarrius was placed in an induced coma for a whole year.
They came and they asked us like 6 times to take him off the breathing machine. We decided to take him off.
And we signed all the paperwork not to resuscitate him. We made funeral arrangements. And when they took the ventilator off, Jarrius started breathing. And people were stunned.
I mean, moving, kicking, moving around, and he was breathing on his own.
But JJ's troubles were far from over.
When he reached like school age, his liver wasn't working, and that impaired his growth. When your liver is sick, everything gets affected. Your brain gets affected, your kidneys get affected.
He was in pain maybe 6 times a week. He was on the floor, balled up.
Administering pain medicine to your kid was the hardest part.
My worst day was when I was crying at night and I couldn't go to sleep. And I would just sit there and cry because my stomach was hurting.
With a sick child, you're scared. When he was crying, I cried because I wanted to take the pain, but you can't.
Jarrius would need a second liver transplant. In his quest to find one, he also found a higher purpose.
It takes life to stay alive.
On his long road leading up to his second transplant, he took a turn to impact people. But he was able to spread his story about how important organ donation is.
I mean, if somebody loses a life, they don't just bury your bodies. They could be a donor. If you got the match, you could save a bunch of people.
So do it from the heart for the love and not the benefits. Making sure the positive overcomes the negative. Bam, you just made my day. You just made my day. You just made my day.
You inspire so many people.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank
you. In the public, you would never know he's sick because he always kept that smile. When he was home, it was hard.
After 13 years, Jarrius received his second miracle, another liver.
Tell me, is it easy on your own?
Love you.
After all the love that you've been shown.
Once he had his second transplant, it's amazing.
He just kept improving and improving.
He decided to not give up.
Never threw in the towel.
Shine a guiding light.
Never was like, why me?
Open up your heart and let me liberate your soul.
To see where he was at one and now where he is as a ninth grader, it just touches my heart.
The wounds can heal, but the skies will show. So open your eyes to watch him letting go. Think of all the
Roman Reigns is your favorite WWE superstar. Who's your second favorite WWE?
Just let you know you're at the bottom of my
list.
If I could speak to my donor, I will say thank you, and you're a hero, and I will make you proud.
With honor, we welcome Jarrius Robertson into the 2018 WWE Hall of Fame as the recipient of the Warrior Award.